tree. Come and play, everything's A-OK. Friendly neighbors there, that's where we meet. Can you tell me how to get to Sesame Street? How to get to Sesame Street?
Oh, hi. Boy, are we excited. Because today, Bob and Maria and Olivia and Mr. Looper and Oscar and me and Snuffy, we're all going to get on a plane and fly to Hawaii. Boy, is that going to be exciting. And you know what the biggie is? This is the first time that Big Bird ever gets to fly. Huh?
Oh, my bird. Oh, that's exciting. I'm happy, too, because I want to meet my relatives.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well, that'll be so exciting. Now, if I can only get my bag packed, I'm having trouble getting this ball in.
Bird, maybe if you turn the beach ball around.
Oh, yeah, I'll try that. No, maybe it's upside down. Well, maybe if I took an extra feather out, it'd make room. Hey, are you all packed, Snuffy?
I'm only taking my toothbrush and comb, Bird.
Oh, well, you better get them packed, because as you see, it isn't as easy as you think.
All right, Bird. See you later.
Okay, but hurry up. We're leaving soon. Okay, now get in there.
Hey, Big Bird, aren't you packed yet?
Oh, I just can't close this suitcase.
Come on, Big Bird, we're going to miss the plane.
Yeah, but I can't go without my suitcase closed.
Big Bird, that beach ball is too big.
I know, but I have to take it. What if we're out on the beach and some nice Hawaiian wants to play catch?
Big Bird, would you like me to help you so that this
will
fit into
your
bag?
Yeah.
I think I can do it.
I don't think there's any way to get it in here, though. But Bob, you're letting the air out of it.
Well, you can fill it again when we get there.
Oh, I never thought of that.
Just a few more. Here. How am I doing?
Real well.
That looks like it'll fit now,
Bob. There,
how's that?
See? Oh, boy, now I won't be hungry.
Voila.
Hungry?
Hungry?
Yeah, because now that I don't have that beach ball taking up all the room, I have room to bring my bird seed. What do you think?
Come on, Bob, Maria, Big Bird, come on!
Come on, you guys, the bus will be here soon!
Okay!
Come on!
Hey, hold it, everybody! We have to wait.
Wait for who?
For Mr. Snuffleupagus, he's not back yet from
home. Please don't start talking about him now, all right?
Yeah, but... Oh, boy.
If there's a Snuffleupagus, he can take the next bus.
Right.
Oh, but he'll be too late.
Hey, we're all here now, right?
Yes.
No. Oscar's not here.
Oscar!
Hold your horses. I'll be there when I feel like it.
Oh, the bus is coming.
Hurry, Oscar.
Oh, come on, Oscar.
Come on,
Oscar.
You go in.
Save a seat for me.
All right.
Boy, I wish Mr. Snuffleupagus would get here. Well, can you take my bag? I'm going to get on.
Big hurry, big deal. Who wants to go to Hawaii anyway?
Oh, dear, I think I'm late. Oh, it took me longer to pack than I thought. Now, and there goes the bus and... They're on it. Oop. Oh, I'm stuck. Bird, wait for me. I'm coming.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ernie, what are you doing?
Oh, hi, Bert.
Hi.
I'm listening to my heartbeat.
Oh, good.
See, I'm thinking of becoming a doctor, Bert.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
That's terrific.
And so I thought I would just do those things that doctors do.
Oh.
And, Bert, that's where you can help me.
How can I help you?
Well, Bert, see, you can pretend to be a patient, and I'll pretend to be the doctor, and I'll do all those things that a doctor does when he checks the patient to see if he's healthy.
Why? Do I look sick?
No, Bert. I just want to check and make sure you're healthy. Okay, Bert?
Oh, I see. You'll be, and I'll be the patient?
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
mm-hmm.
Fine. Sure.
Okay. Open your mouth and say, ah.
Oh, okay. Ah.
Oh. Bert.
What is it? What? Tell me. I can take it. What?
It's dark in there, Bert. You have a dark throat, Bert.
Of course I have a dark throat.
Hmm. Open your mouth and say, ah, again. You do it very well, Bert.
So, am I healthy?
Well, I don't know yet. Now I have to listen to your heart.
Oh, okay.
Bend down.
Bend down. My heart is not there.
It isn't?
Not. Will you please?
Oh, yes, I know. I remember.
Down here.
Over there, that's right.
What do you mean you remember? Of course you know. Will you stop that?
Oh, Bert. Okay,
what are you doing?
You've got a good heartbeat going there, Bert.
It is good?
It's very heavy.
Oh, whew.
It's very heavy.
Is that good?
But first, I have to check your pulse.
My pulse? Why?
Your pulse. Just a second.
But
I have to check your pulse here. Oop. Where is it?
It's right there.
Wait a minute.
What's wrong? What? Wait a minute. What? Why?
Bert.
What?
Either you have no pulse or my watch is broken.
What?
That's an old joke.
A joke.
Okay, wait, just a second. I'll feel it.
Please tell me.
Here's your pulse. Got it? It's going ba-doom, ba-doom, ba-doom. That's a cute little pulse you got there, Bert.
Is it fine? It's cute.
Congratulations,
is it
Bert. Bert, your examination is all over. Congratulations.
Oh, then I'm healthy.
Well, I don't know, Bert. See, I'm not a doctor. You'd have to ask a doctor. But I'm not a doctor yet, Bert.
Well, when can you tell me
if I'm
healthy?
Not right this minute, can I tell you, Bert?
But when?
Well, later, Bert.
When later? When can you tell me?
Well, let's see. I have 8 years of grade school.
Yeah.
And 4 years of high school.
Yeah.
And 4 years of college.
Yeah.
And then I've got 4 years of doctor school.
Yeah.
And 1 year of internship.
Yeah.
And 2 years of residence.
Fine. But after all that, then can you tell me, when can you tell me I'm healthy? When?
In about 23 years, Bert. Gee, Bert fainted. Is there a doctor in the house?
Is he here?
Oscar!
Oh, let's go get him, Oscar.
Come on, Oscar. Leave me alone. Come on, Oscar. I'll do it all right without you.
Well, you're too slow.
Come on. Get your feet up under there. I don't want to. Hey, Doc.
Next time, you can keep your mitts on your own trash can. Hey, what's that? Tunnel of love or something?
The metal detector. Next.
All right.
Okay. Oh, you have metal in your pocket?
Yeah, maybe. No.
Thank you.
All right, you're welcome.
Next. You have metal in your pocket, sir. Would you take it out, please?
Oh, metal clip. Yes, my keys.
Mm-hmm. Something else?